two, Big Country, 3394, here back with another dipping video. Gonna be a short, sweet one, like a little update vid. Got just, you know, I might find something to put in here, I don't know, but probably not, because it's been rainy and shit outside, so I ain't been able to do any skits or anything. And on top of that, I lost all of my videos, like all the clips that I've done over, you know, since I've got my camera on my computer, I lost it all. Even the videos I've done in the past, I lost it all. I luckily downloaded the YouTube downloader and figured out how to do that, so I didn't lose my intro. But, it was as a result of that, it kind of ticked me off. But, it's all good. We'll come back with new clips. But, gonna be dipping something new today. Ain't never dipped it. Kayak grape. I mean, not grape. Kayak apple. I've done kayak grape. I've never had kayak apple. But, yes, it's cracked. But, nothing's been taken out of it. Not even a finger hole worth. So, yeah. I just opened it up to get a smell. Just got this today. Got this. Some Timberwolf peach. And some grizzly snuff. Now, next video, I might leave a half pinch of this. And take a pinch of this. And do a combo dip of peach and apple. But, ain't decided yet. But we're gonna pack the lip. Y'all know what to do before that intro hits. Y'all gotta pack the lip.
Tearing down a dirt road, rebel flag flying, coon dog in the back. Truck bed loaded down with beer and a cold one in my lap. Earnhardt sticker behind my head and my woman by my side. Tailpipes popping, the radio's rocking, country boy can't survive. Well, if you got a problem with that, you can kiss my country ass.
Alright, guys. Spitting in Southern pride. I will be getting, hopefully, some more mud jugs. For my birthday, which is in 3 days. Yes, Thursday, March 3rd. That is my big day. I will be 17 years old. Hopefully, I'll be getting Blaze Orange, Deer Skull, and Morning Wood. Now, when that happens, I'm also going to get, hopefully, the t-shirt. The new Spit with Pride t-shirt. He got some bigger ones in, so. Since I'm already making an order, why not go ahead and buy one? So, that'll come out right around $130-some dollars. All good. Hopefully I'm getting a nice little sum of money for birthday. But, quick, I guess you could say review, because I haven't really seen many people do a review on this. It's alright. 1 to 10. A 5. I mean, it's not terrible, yet it's not great. I mean, I'll dip the rest of it, but I don't know. It's not worth buying again. Unless, you know, you're in the taste mood for it. I mean, I've had kayak grape. Kayak grape's not bad. You know, this isn't bad either, but, you know, I don't know. I've stuck with the regular dips and stuff. I mean, Timberwolf Peach, I love Timberwolf Peach. Timberwolf Peach is a very, very good dip. Love Timberwolf Peach. Very good starter dip. YouTube and book. Yes, it is duct taped. Trying to get the motherfucker open. Now you like that little snap? I mean business. Alright, first off, I have 158 subscribers. Okay, we are 32 from 200. Sorry, me not do math too good in my head. So we hit the 200 mark, guys. I do a combo dip of some sort. Give me some ideas in this video if you want for some like outrageous combo dips that you haven't seen yet. And I'll do them. I have everything from Copenhagen, Skull, Longhorn, Kayak, Timberwolf, Kodiak, I think we have Kodiak, Redman, and I can even do Marble Snus and Skull Snus. I'll do anything up to a 3 combo. And just, you know, cry about it later. I don't know, I will give you this. This shit is pretty juicy. I do like that about dip. This next thing is just for my brother who watches this shit in South Carolina. Keith, you got your shout out. Can't tell you how many videos back he's been bugging me. He watches my videos and stuff, and he's like, dude, you should shout me out just to do it. I was like, dude, you don't have a YouTube. I don't care. Shout me out. Well, we got it. Keith, I shouted you out. For all you dippers that are subscribed to me and that are subscribed to Psycho Wolf. If you're subscribed to Psycho Wolf, I'm sure you've probably already done this. But if you're not subscribed to Psycho Wolf, go subscribe to him. He's a good guy. He's loads of fun to talk to. But he's made a new website called diphaven.webs.com. diphaven.webs.com. Okay, write that down and go join the site. Psycho Wolf is the president of the site. I'm a member. I believe Big Daddy Dippin' is a member, I think. And there's a couple other people that I know are members. But, good guy. Great website. It'll come up as a kind of a queerish background. It's like a raindrop hitting water, but he just bought the website. He just fully bought it for 5 years, so it's legally his now. And, he's still waiting for the website rights and stuff to pass through and whatnot, and, he's gonna get the background changed to something, you know, badass. See here, I got 2 more shoutouts. Skullfire Princess. She's a nice girl. She dips. She'll put in a hogger like the rest of you men out there, if not bigger. I talked to her on Uvu. I've seen her videos. She's a good girl. She'll put in a hogger with you boys any day of the week. And honestly, we need more girls like that in the community. And my last guy In my eyes, I call him the dipper of the video. Now we got the dipper to lead, dipper to mark, all this other shit. Well, Big Country, he's gonna have the dipper of the video. So if you don't subscribe to any of those other people, go subscribe to BigCG09, the actual number zero, not don't spell out zero like a dumbass. It's BigCG09. Okay? I talked to him on Uvu. He's really cool. He really is. Doesn't have a mud jug yet. Gotta work on that. But, when that does, he is. He's new, but yet, he tries. He's trying to make good content videos, and if he could get his editing software to work, I'm sure he would. But, you know, other than that, that's pretty much about it. Hopefully, this next weekend, I can bring you guys a really good content video. This one ain't gonna have hardly any editing in it, because it's not really needed. But, yeah. So, remember this. If you ain't learned anything in this video, you'll learn something now. If you ain't dipping, you ain't spitting. If you ain't spitting, you ain't country. If you ain't country, you ain't shit, dog. Alright, Big Country signing out. Comment, rate, subscribe. Much appreciated. Like I said, 200 subs, dude. That's all we need. Alright, holla at me.